question that really we need to ask is, why is it that people are willing to work for money but die for a cause? How do we unleash the untapped potential of people in organizations? How do we remove barriers so that people boldly step into greatness? One organization that did this is based in Thailand. It's an Asian organization, so very hierarchical, if you will, very seniority-based, conflict avoidance. So the cultural issues that are with Thailand was within this organization. Kbank is one of the largest organizations in the banking industry. Their president, Khun Patchara, we had a conversation with him a few years back, and he was extremely frustrated about transforming this organization, given the challenges of the banking and so forth. One of the things that we talked was that unless he goes through his own personal transformation, there is no way the organization would change. There's a saying we have that, you know, we always see the spinach in someone else's teeth, but we don't see it in our own teeth. And this was really the thing about leaders. Oftentimes, leaders want to transform the organizations, but they don't want to transform themselves. He was courageous enough to take on this path. What he found is that when he was younger, he was sent to the boarding school in Kansas. Being the lone Asian, he was bullied. As a result, he did not have access to full expression, full connection with people. He decided that this is his past. He can start a completely new future. He said that I want to have one team, 12,000 people, all working at one team, regardless of hierarchy. He shared that with his people. He shared that with the chairman of the organization. He shared that with his family. Truly a breakthrough. Not only he went through this transformation, but the entire organization went through this inside-out effect. And there were people who were going to retire in their 50s or 60s. They decided to stay longer, and it impacted their entire life. Results have been amazing. The typical slowdown that you usually see in sales of banking has reversed. Some regions are doing extremely well. Customer sat has gone up, and also employee satisfaction has gone up. Huge, huge frontline type of focus, if you will. And people gave us a 1% chance of success, and this organization was able to turn it around. If you think, well, this is a 12,000 company, the fact is Microsoft is actually applied the Brightline compass and was able to transform the organization. Lots of inside-out effect, lots of being able to bring the outside in, and so forth. And we're writing a case about this.